Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. So we have our next heir here, Haley Faust, and she has gotten a little makeover here. Let me take you into cast and I'll show you really quick. Let me just get us there.
What's up?
So, let me see here. I think she's in her hot wear. Yep. All right. So her everyday wear.
Plunkus galarnay.
Her formal.
Beshna.
Her athletic. Her sleep. Her party.
Labius galarnay.
Swimwear. Hot weather wear. And cold weather wear. Not the best jacket for it that I picked, but hey, she looks pretty good. So that would be Miss Haley, which is our next heir. All right, let's get this back to where we were. Yeah, whatever. Alright, we just aged her up. She's doing good. It's 6 o'clock at night. She needs a little hygiene. So, we are going to send her to go take a shower, use the bathroom, and do her homework? Yeah, do her homework. Baby brother is sleeping. And she's supposed to want to spend a lot of time out in the garden. So, starting tomorrow. Oh, let's come and do it now. Oh, can you put that back in your inventory?
Oh, Weeby! Weeby!
And then we can slice of life, health, remove her period. That is for dang sure that it's happening. And slice of life, health, skincare, one-time treatment. Okay, you're not even hungry, so why are you gonna go cook? Don't know. Yeah, notifications. I get ya. It's 7 o'clock at night, so I mean, I guess I can just let her run around. I'm not gonna let her bake a cake, that is for sure. What can we have her do? Oh, she needs to get a skill up. Gardening. So, we can purchase book, skill book, a gardening. And then she can come up here and read gardening. All right. That'll give her something to do. And get her skill up. I thought there's something in the cauldron. Alright, reach gardening level 2. Slice of life, health, sin care, one time treatment. Just gonna take her book down, talk and read. I really want to be friends with somebody, but they don't really want to be friends with me. How can I make them my friend? Just keep being friendly or make one grand friendly gesture. And it's 11 o'clock at night, so it's great that she wants to go to sleep. Send home. Go to sleep. Thanks for coming over, fam, but get out. Oh, baby is crying. Mama. Go use the bathroom and then go back to sleep. All right. Not extremely productive, but not bad because, you know, got everything done for Stellina, so it's now time to focus on Miss Haley. She still broke out on her face. All right, let's set him up. Then he can do whatever. Well, he's not got too far, but Haley's up. Smart. Maybe he wants Papa. Oh, we just made the baby fat. Alright, come and get leftovers and then vacuum lightly. Two of them going at once. Yay. Knowing your scholarships. Nope, we won't be taking her. Thank you. Can you eat? Then you can get around for the day. No, but not changing careers. Leave me alone. Hate that dang thing. Okay. Dude, be smarter. Change the diaper. Come get Mel. Come get Mel. Did we get the notification to age up the baby? No. Is it baby's birthday? No, it's tomorrow. Okay. Because I'm already tired of baby stage. Alright, Haley is home. Did she just turn B's into A's already? Almost. Health, skin care. There we go.
Baruch, Kansas. Saffola, please.
Come water all, come sell all. And weed. You're not gonna take care of the baby. You have two parents in here. Stop it. Did we buy you earbuds? Yes, we did. Turn them on for you. Alright, you weeded. Oh no, Daryl realizes he's double booked for a friend's party, which he agreed to do for free in a high-paying gig for a corporate. What should he give up? The paycheck and help his friend's party, or do a corporate event and bail on his friend? Corporate event. Well, payday will be nice, but the corporate crowd could not be less interested in Daryl's act. Worse, his friend is absolutely livid that Daryl backed out last second. She's depressed. Time to wear black. Okay. Okay, girl. Magic Repairio. Are you putting a book? All right, in your bookcase. What are you doing? Just come up here and finish now. Grab a serving. I mean, you did all that work to just go to bed. Alright, we are down again. Oh, baby. He's doing way better. He can get up. Okay. Okay. All right, it's time to get up. We're going to use the bathroom. Get leftovers. It is Saturday, so she don't need to do anything besides get her skill up. Come do this. And And we... And... water all of them. This baby is on my nerves. And then let's read that. Dario, you're in here? Okay.
Schwabing. Oh, thank you.
Alright, I will be right back. Alright, sorry guys, had to deal with the dogs really quick. They weren't just having it. Come on, Haley, get that skill up. Get your Skittles. Get your Skittles. Yes.
So bow.
Come talk. Where are you going?
In the bay, Ulain Fanjip, Rashim Frida. Simze Chorib. Shalba.
Bobanet.
Arlene Yarid.
Ooh, Kipepta.
Warby.
Mm-hmm. Ah. Alright, you guys are gonna talk out here.
So,
nasty. Okay.
No, Evan.
Change the dirty diaper. And we need to buy him some medicine. He's gotten sick on us. Oops. More order. Medicine. Take medicine. Get rid of the toys. Okay. What does she have in her inventory? A little bit of everything. Okay. Read that next. Alright. Where's she put it now? Okay, we need to get the next gardening book. Now she's zooming again. I know this is like not the most entertaining to watch, but it is the most needed. Put laundry away. Do laundry, add the washing machine. Wash laundry. Kid has the most dirty diapers in the flippin' world. Oh, it is his birthday, isn't it? Yes. We get to age him up. Angelic, well. The boy got a fro. He is hungry. Okay. Well, that is easily solved in this house. Here, you may have some chicken stir fry. Come grab a serving. Throw that away. Mop that up. Unload and add to dryer. Clean lint tray. Haley? You're on my last nerve with this. And stack. Alright, it's sleepy by time. You may put the book up and go to sleep. You may go to sleep. You had a long day of sleep. And you are going to take a shower and then go to sleep. Okay. Not the most eventful, but it needed to happen. We got us a teenager. We're getting ready to be able to age her up again. We got us a toddler now. Yeah, everything is going pretty well for them. So they have like boku money. I've never had a sim with so much money in my life and stuff. Let me know in the comments down below if you think I should age Haley up once she gets that A in school, or should we play out all of her teenage years? Because 2 days of going to school, she'll be a student, all of that. Or we have 10 days of her being a teenager to work on skills and stuff like that. But we can't progress in the challenge until she like moves out on her own. So you guys let me know which way you prefer to go down in the comments below, and we will go that way in the next video. So I hope you guys have enjoyed it. You know what to do. If you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Share it with any friends or family members that you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Sweetians out there, have a Sweetie-licious day. Bye, guys.